NASA uses xenon to throw out the backside of an ion engine. We used to joke at NASA that xenon was one of the few things worth launching into space because it actually cost about as much as it cost to put up in space.